Good morning, students. I am Reena teacher, going to teach you GK subject. So our first chapter is about migratory birds. What are these migratory birds? Migratory birds are birds, those who fly off from another country because of extreme cold weather, and they move to a place where there is a normal weather. So this is a bird that you can see is known as Arctic tern. It is one of the migratory bird. It flies more than any other species and sees more daylight. Okay, so this Arctic bird can reach up to 13 to 15 years of age. And what do they mainly eat? They eat fish and small marine. Okay, so this is about the bird Arctic tern. So in your textbook you can see that the blanks, it is given as fill in the blank. So wherever you see the space, you put this spelling, that is there, Arctic tern. The next bird is a swallow bird. So this bird is also a migratory bird, and this bird, you can see the color of the bird is blue. Okay, and this bird also feels the same thing. It stays in a place where it is too cold weather, and they are not able to survive. They migrate, they leave that place, they migrate from that place to another place where there is less cold or no cold at all. So they spend their winter time in South Africa. This, especially this bird swallow, they spend the winter time in South Africa. So they can fly at a very maximum speed of 56 kilometer per hour, and they cross across the Sahara desert, and they cover around 321 kilometer in a day. So this is about the bird swallows. So you can see in your textbook, it is given to you, the blanks that are given to you, and you have to fill with this spelling. The next bird is the hummingbird, and hummingbird, as you know, it is the smallest bird among all birds. It is being defined as the smallest bird, and it can fly non-stop for 18 to 22 hours, this bird. And they are also those migratory birds which can spend their winter, leave the winter place, and they spend their winter in southern Mexico and northern Panama. This bird is around 3 to 5 inches. Okay, and it weighs less than or up to 2 gram. That small bird it is. The next bird is stork. You can see how it is standing with one leg. Okay, so this bird is also a migratory bird. It flies off from the place where it is very cold, and they migrate to remain in a place so that they can survive. And they are long legged. You can see that how long legged they are, and then they cross the narrow strips of water during this migration. How do they come from? Because they cannot fly that much, so they cross these narrow strips of water, and they always move in flock. Okay, they don't move as single, always they move in flock. So this is about the stork. You can see in the blank the space that is left out, so see the spelling and put the correct alphabet in the respective. The next one is cuckoo bird. So cuckoo bird, you all are very famous, you might have always seen the sound of those birds. Okay, making sound which is very sweet to hear. So these cuckoos, they are unable to follow their parents because normally their parents lay eggs and then they leave them to be grown by either by a crow or any other bird. Okay, so they are unable to follow their parents and they never meet. They travel from Europe, so Europe becomes very cold at that time, and they move to South Africa and they try to settle there. So you can see in a textbook the blank space that is given, so fill it with this word, that is cuckoos. The next bird is about swifts. This bird, the word itself tells us that it moves very speedily. Okay, it can fly very high and it can fly at a very high speed. Okay, so that is about that bird, swifts. And they fly with their mouth open. Why? So that they can catch all the flies and all. And while they are flying, they also take a very short nap in between their flight journey. So that is about the bird swift. So in your textbook, whatever the blank space is given, fill it with this word, that is there. And the last bird is the American American golden plover. Okay, so this plover bird that is there is also a migratory bird, and it moves from a colder place to settle down at a place which has a normal weather. Okay, so this American plover bird, golden plover bird, it flies upon a maximum speed of 96 km per hour, and it looks very beautiful. It also has very thin legs, and you can see the surrounding that is there with different flowers. So it follows weather that is suitable for them to survive. So in your place, in your filling, in your textbook, in the space is given plover. Okay, American golden is already given to you. You have to fill this place, that is the plover.